After 25 years of exploring the jungles of the world, Osi and I decided to do the Dark Continent.
For more than 20 years, their names were synonymous with adventure. But the husband and wife team of Martin and Osa Johnson not only lived that adventure, they documented it in 9 books, thousands of photographs, and 8 feature films.
Osa and Martin Johnson were revolutionary wildlife documentarians from a little town in Chanute, Kansas. And they went beyond the boundaries of their state to create amazing films that captivated the entire nation in the 1930s.
With the help of the Lowell Milken Center, Patricia Schaefer and Marcus Page researched the lives of the courageous couple and created a performance to honor their many contributions.
Mount Kilimanjaro never looked like this.
And we are the first ones to film it from the air. What a wonderful new perspective on wildlife to see it from this angle.
The Johnsons' work endures to this day as a pristine record of ancient worlds and peoples untouched by modern life.
By bringing African culture and wildlife to the world through photography and film, they forever changed preconceptions about the African continent. With our cameras, we blazed a trail. I would like people to develop a greater appreciation for history and unsung heroes in history, and how unsung heroes can reflect values that we should all strive for, which is what Martin and Osa did through their courage and their really unusual ideas about what filmmaking should be.